Right. And we are just about ready to go. Runners are in, signal given. Best of luck, punters. Race 11. Last at Mount Gambier. We're set. Favourite off the inside, the Cherry. Away. Blitz and Bolt step well. Headed off early by Ramified, who's rushing over. Ramified leads. Summer Sprite to second. They're busted away by three on Banjo Lass. Then Blitz and Bolt Archaeology. Next, Taylor Cab from Oh No Beater. And what a knocker up front. Ramified about a half on Summer Sprite. And out wider, Banjo Lass up to the turn. Ramified straight in the leader. It's holding them near home. And Ramified goes on to win second close. Banjo Lass along with Blitz and Bolt. And also there's Summer Sprite. Behind those came Hailer Cab, Archaeology from What a Knocker. It was back toward the tail end. The run here is around 23-20. After the running of race number 11 and Ramify, David Fennell, the owner trainer, a black dog, August 2015, Magic Sprite, Hey Sexy Lady. That's three wins straight here at the southeastern track for Ramify. Second goes to eight. Summer Sprite for Tracy Price, a blank bitch, August 2015, Magic Sprite, Hey Sexy Lady. And number two, Banjo Lass, gets third. So it's 6-8-2. That means Blitz and Bolt will be fourth, number one. Two Banjo Lass for Tracy Price.